That's gone high in the air. Great planning and execution from both the captain and the bowler. On another day, that ball would have gone away for a boundary, but today he gets his wicket. Good tight bowling from the bowler. The batsman can't do much when you bowl like that. And that's a good ball, and the batsman misses. As you can see, he played the wrong shot and the ball went on to hit the stumps. Let us have a quick look at how the last six deliveries were bowled.